Dwayne is always looking for more people to be on our fire department.